fellow Bassages and Fargan Iceholes, my name is Alex Tyler. Welcome back to Dreadnought, and today we'll be checking out the Jutland, the very big, the very giant magic school bus. Yeah, but basically this is one of the biggest, most, like, heaviest, tankiest ships in the game. And also the slowest, too, which is the sad part about it. That's where they really get you with it. Really nice, good weaponry and stuff like that, but let's see what happens when we take it into a game. See you guys then. Alright, here we are in the first match. Hopefully it'll be okay and everything, but we'll see what happens. Now, this thing is very weird. It's totally not upgraded at all. It's totally not touched at all. It's completely virgin. And because of that, it's going to be playing a specific way, which I don't usually like, but it's like base Dreadnought playstyle, right, basically. And because of that, you have to treat it like it as well. The range on the guns are okay. The range on the broadsides are okay too. Where the strikes are right now, where it first starts out with it, basically, is that you need to get in the middle of a fight and stay there. And hopefully, no Corvette comes up behind you and tries to rape you. Now, here is the bad thing about this ship. Everyone else around me is going really fast, but here I need to add my stuff in order to go faster. I need to add my power to go anywhere at all, and because of that, I need sometimes to wait for the enemies to come to me. It's all right for it. It's okay for what it does, and it's how do I put it correctly? All right. Oh.
Requesting fire at this location.
Okay. Yeah, but it takes forever to get anywhere. But because of that, you need to know how to play with it too. If you're doing things right, you're good. If you're not, then you're kind of screwed. Okay.
Launchers are locked, ready to launch.
Okay. Yeah, like this right here is this bad for us a little bit here, because as soon as one locks onto you, you are dead. As soon as one Corvette sees you, you're going to be the prime target. You're like the prime rib for everybody. Oh, God. Okay, cool. Oh, somehow I killed somebody. Nice. It sucks that I can't even fight back. I just can't.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there. Launch all vultures.
The one way I think about doing this kind of ship is long range carrier. That's the one thing that comes to mind when I think about this ship. It's something that you can do to make it even better, somewhat. You can do it to make it... You can do it to be basically this kind of intense carrier long-range thingy, right? And as soon as enemies do get close, you just go ham on them too. Because you can.
We're getting killed out here.
Broadside, black broadside. Open.
Alright, yeah. Nice. Yeah, you see here? This is what I'm talking about. The damage for this thing is ridiculous. But also...
Jump complete. Jump cooling down.
Alright. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. So, when you know what you're doing with this ship, it's nice. When you don't, you're kind of dead. The range and the guns are alright, but if you don't know what you're doing with it, then you're kind of screwed, too. You need to make sure that you're doing things correctly at all times with this ship. Otherwise, you will lose. You need to stay still and take on enemies head-on. That's what you're good for. You need to make sure that you're brawling with this ship. And because of that, it is a good ship for what it does, but other than that, yeah. Okay. But because of the warp jump and stuff like that, I can get closer if I need to. So, yeah.
Send the vultures.
Like this guy right now, I basically took him down down to half health. If I want to, I can get in closer. I can if I want to. But actually, why not? Let's do that. Let's show this off a little bit.
Jump complete. Jump cycling.
Broadside.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, because right now, I have so much health and everything right now, it'll be hard for them to take me out. I'm doing enough damage to basically just do a lot of damage, but also if I stood back there a little bit, I could have been healthy. Like, I'm just showing that off basically to get up close and personal. If you have no support either, you're kind of dead too. So you need to stick with your team. That's another thing about the Jutland that's kind of a drawback, I guess I could say. I mean, it's a good ship, don't get me wrong. I know it sounds like I'm talking bad about it a lot, but man, if you don't know what you're doing, that you're kind of dead.
Enemy contact at this location.
Crap.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Let's get out of here.
Need to get up closer.
Jump complete. Cycling jump.
Yep.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Nice.
Ship going down.
Yeah, this thing is really good for what it does. If you don't know what you're doing, though, then hey.
Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station.
Yeah. Yeah, this is my fault here. Look at that. It took me completely out. I lost to 3 dreadnoughts there. It lasted a bit too. I did some good damage too, but because of that, I died. Yeah. Okay, let's get going here. Our team is not together either right now. They're just everywhere, and that's why we're losing. The enemy team is really getting together, and I'm just somewhere else. Ooh, is that what I see? Come on, get closer. I know I can get closer. Come on. There you are.
Heads locked on our position.
Laser to
get an enemy contact. Vultures are locked, ready to launch. Support fire needed over here.
Multiple impacts detected.
Launch all vultures.
Yeah.
Ship detected.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Oh, got him. Nice in the end. Good. Ooh, boy. Okay. Yeah, as I said there, I'm meant to take on enemies and stuff like that. I'm meant to be the tanky thing, but I'm also meant to be the big distraction, too. I'm not doing a lot of damage. I'm not doing a lot of stuff. And finally, I'm with my other teammates. My God, that sucked. Ugh.
Power to maneuvering thrusters.
Jesus, what happened there? Like, I'm by the whole enemy team over there. Why? Ugh, whatever. The enemy target's over there.
Support fire, over here.
Yeah, this thing is interesting. But we'll see what happens. I need to get into set 75k range. Basically, I'm useless right now a little bit. As soon as the Vulture missiles lock on, you're mine.
The command ship is history. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Got an enemy
yep.
contact.
There you go.
Send the vultures.
This is like one of the most powerful ships in the game too, when you know how to use them too, like I said before. If you don't, then you're kind of dead. But, hey. Alright. I'm afraid to jump. I'm really afraid to jump.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
I need to get up closer. I really need to get up closer to fight this guy, because he's in perfect range for me. Come on. Right there. There we go. Nice. Now this is definitely the strength of the ship here. For sure. Nice. I don't know how we won that, but we did. Oof. Good game, people. Good game.
Yeah, man.
I'm trying to do the Jutland for a video, like for my channel and stuff. Man, this thing is like a magic school bus.
Hey, what's your channel's name, man? Let me write that down real quick.
Alex Tyler Gaming.
All right, I got that. That's easy. Alex Tyler Gaming.
Yeah, man. I do Dreadnought. I do Dreadnought videos. I do Dreadnought videos. I do mech warrior, like giant mech stuff too. I also do like Dark Souls crap too, if you want, if you like that at all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, hey,
well,
check me
shit,
out.
Man, I'll check that out. I'll tell my sons too, man.
Thank you, man.
My one son's got a game. Yeah, absolutely, dude. Check out Wapsie Gaming while you're jamming. My oldest son, man, he's got a game going on. We're American Indians and stuff.
Okay.
So, you know, he's like Wapsie nice. Gaming and stuff. That's my son, John.
Okay, nice.
Mr. Nightmare. He's pretty good. But he doesn't play this game. He only plays like Fortnite and Call of Duty. But he's got a couple other games like Destiny and...
All right, nice, man. Well, nice to meet you, man. All right, here we go in the second match. Hopefully be better than the last one. All right.
Okay. Got cut off there, man. That's okay. I need you to say your name again, though.
Hey, what's up? Alex.
Yeah,
Black Phoenix.
No. Your website, your little thing.
Alex Tyler Gaming.
Gotcha. Sorry, yep. I forgot.
It's all right, man. Don't worry about it. All right, let's kill the enemies, people.
Oh, hell yeah.
So what kind of Native American are you?
Little River Band of Ottawa Indians.
Oh, Cherokee. For me.
Okay, that works.
Also a little Apache, too, somewhat.
Really?
Don't know how, but I'm...
Somewhere down the line, they went out west and came back, huh?
Well, man.
Right, this guy's sending a drain missile to me. I could just get him in my sight. There he is.
All right.
I could absorb that, no problem, but.
Yeah. Destroyed out here. All right, let's see. We got
I don't even know why they got that missile.
Me either. But, let's see. Yep, here they come. Destroyers up front. He's being real ballsy.
Alright, we'll circle around and hang out with our command ship, which is somewhere. I don't know where the fuck that is.
Corvette's next to us, so no, never mind, he died.
What are you in, man?
I'm in the Jutland.
Oh gosh, the slowest ship in the world. That's you right there, right?
Yep. Yep. Like I said, I'm doing a video for it.
I call them tabletops.
I call the magic school bus.
Requesting fire at this location.
Okay,
Stirling
there we go.
The hell out
nice.
Of this old bro. I'll probably kill him first.
They're trying to come behind us a little bit.
Full power to maneuvering
thrusters. Yeah, I missed with the Stirlings, fellas.
Yeah, but the thing about the Jutland that I say about this is the most is that it is meant to be a support ship the best way possible, surprisingly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, it's meant to be something that sits there and does a lot of damage, but also just sits there and says, hey, look, I'm going to launch fires, I'm going to launch nukes, I'm going to launch missiles at you, and everything like that, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, hold on now. All right, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm like watching around. But I did hear you. Yeah, they are support vehicles, absolutely. You can get assault thrusters on that thing or something like that.
Yeah, you constantly need to be using your abilities, though. Your power distribution. That's for sure. Oh. Someone just launched right up here. I'm gonna get closer to this guy.
Alright, I'm right behind you, I believe. I'm working on that guy in the middle right now, and he's
nice.
Like almost over had here. It. Oh, but they got
I'm getting behind them a little bit.
Send the vultures.
You're not way over there by their command ship, are you?
Nope.
Yeah, I kind of figured you didn't. You're getting behind. Who's over here by, on our side?
Of their team. Primary weapons, Captain.
Fuck me, man. See, I knew that little artillery cruiser was gonna throw that damn.
All right. Well, right now I'm really close to this guy right over here. So as soon as I get him, he's mine.
Hostile contact sighted.
All right. I don't play very good when I talk.
Oh, then focus
not
on the
that
game,
I
man.
Play good at all.
I'll be the one talking, don't worry. Alright, people, push up. Let's get up closer. Time to end these fools.
Broadside firing.
I don't reckon those nobody got on him. Your team.
Nice.
Destroyer eliminated, Captain. Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Launch all vultures.
I'm going after the main ship. What's it called? The command ship. Yeah.
Sure.
We got two destroyers coming along our right.
What does entropy mean? If you have to ask, don't ask, right?
Entropy means injecting, basically. Adding to.
Okay, so that's that guy's name over there.
Entropy, it usually deals with like a health stuff, you know? Like, I'm going to entropy, like, you know, this medicine into your bloodstream. Okay.
Ooh, I barely got that guy. Damn, his missiles are still tracking me.
Support fire. Needed over here.
I'm gonna try to disrupt the guys here. Yeah.
Be my little pony guy. Or I don't know.
Just focus on the game, man. We got this.
Okay. I get carried away.
Need support fire at these coordinates.
I'm taking down this healing ship right now, and he is halfway, but close too. I'm making sure to get him down good.
Our command ship has been
eliminated.
He's
shooting a big ballistics at him. You got another tabletop right in front of you, the Terminator guy.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm gonna sneak around and try to jam on this damn command ship, give me 300 points, and I'll come and help you guys like real super quick, if I get this dude.
Keep healing me.
I got a little trick to get these dudes.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Hang on, we gotta recharge the grid. Jump complete, cycling jump.
Picking up enemy contact.
Oh, that was close. Barely made it out of that.
Support fire. Needed over here.
Now I'm behind them somewhat. Okay, cool.
The enemy's command ship has been destroyed.
Okay, now you still over there messing with them? Hold on, there's
I'm really behind them. I'm really behind them right now.
That killed me last time. Damn, they got a tier 3 overrun.
Alright, I'm gonna wait a little bit before I attack at all. I wanna make sure I do this right.
My little pony got me again.
That's kind of a weird name to
add. I have to come back and get this dude. I know it sounds ridiculous. I wouldn't name myself My Little Pony.
Me either.
I'd be like, my big stick. To get vulgar, I didn't mean to, but
I don't care, man. Just relax.
Something like that.
I don't care, man. Just relax. Enjoy yourself.
Right, Sterling's up. That tabletop you was fighting, that's in front of you, just threw those Sterlings. Ooh, did you get hit?
Nope. Just focus down on the enemy right now. I'm trying to do my best against him.
Thank you.
Alright, that works.
Yeah, they're all closer down into this hole right now, and they're basically just doing everything they can to make sure that we lose.
Ah! Almost got that command.
Got him. Nice.
Healer. You got that healer in front of me?
Yep.
Thank you.
Been hit hard. Damage control team dispatched.
Look, need support fire at these coordinates.
Got him.
Side,
nice.
Make sure you get our good side. Thanks for the assist.
Nice, got you. Okay, good. I'm doing my job right now. I am doing my job right now, which is being a tank. I love it.
No shit. Save that fucking artillery cruiser for me.
All right, people.
I needed it for a contract, I think. Oh, well.
Oh, wow. Yeah, but as you can see, the Jutland's a really good Dreadnought if you know how to use it right. That's the worst thing about it, though. If you know how to use it right, it's amazing. If you don't, you're kind of dead.
I've got the Voronezh, or whatever. It's a Russian name, I believe.
I think I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Vulture missiles locked on. The tier 4, the big 60,000 dude. Alright, let me go get this guy. I gotta go hunt this guy.
They're all by our command ship over there.
Vulture missiles have a clean shot. Send the
vultures. Oh shit, let's everybody head that way. Fuck.
We lost our command ship.
Yep.
Oh, that's a super.
Enemy command ship has warped into battle.
There we go for that. Great. Come on, get closer. Get closer. Come my way, baby. Come on.
Ah, they're shooting missiles at me. All stations.
Warp jump on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Jump complete. Jump cooling down.
Here you go. Nice. Get over here. Come on, get over here.
Ship's hull down to 50%, Captain. Shield activated.
You heard the Captain.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Countermeasures. Fire up the grid.
Did you get him with that Oberon 3, whoever that was?
I see him right now. I'm trying to kill him, but it's not really working that well.
Yeah, that one guy. One guy just got him with the Oberon 3. That thing that was killing me. All right, man, I'm coming your way.
Don't worry, I'm dead.
All right, I'm going to back up because there's like a bunch of them there.
Yeah, just focus on yourself right now.
Spawn right behind me. Smoke him if you got him is what you said.
Yeah, just basically smoke him if you got him, man. Right now, I'm dying. Yay. Ugh. God, why? Okay.
And we got an Oberon Tier 4 snipe, too. Oh, shit, here comes all the missiles in the world.
Missiles locked on.
I think they're coming to me. Shit the bed. I gotta get out of here, dude. Oh my god, they are.
All right.
The cliff took them out. I had to hide. Oh shit, there's their command. So let's. Oh my god, they're gonna win.
Yes, they will. But good game, people. Really good game.
No, just keep going. Never give up.
Stations.
All right.
Never give up. Never surrender.
All right. Anyway, this has been the Jutland. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My name's Alex Tyler. See you guys later, guys. Bye.
All righty.